Hello everyone, blessed be. I wanted to introduce you to this very special book called Witches and Wizards. It's a book that I wrote because I absolutely love the subject matter. When I first really began on this path, which was, I guess, when I was very, very young, I became obsessed with reading about the mythology and the different kinds of legends all around the world about magical people. And this kind of really grew fruit in the 1990s when I started a magazine called Witchcraft. And in that magazine, I spent a fair bit of time exploring the biographies of particular standout figures within the craft. They wouldn't have all called themselves witches, but they were all incredible magical people who had made huge contributions to the esoteric world, to spirituality, and who I thought were very, very courageous because they followed a path that at that time was not one that was easy to pursue unless you were going to be very prepared to have a lot of fingers pointed at you. And so you needed to be very courageous and very prepared to live your own life. So I was very inspired by them. And when I had the opportunity given to me by Rockpool Publishing to create a book that really expanded on those themes, I wanted to go back and look at some of those obsessions that I have. And some of those included the wizard Merlin, the historical reality of Merlin, the mythos around Merlin. I wanted to go to some of those places where I'd really felt his presence in the world. And from there I moved into the Dark Ages, and there's a fair bit about the syncretized religions and faiths that were all throughout Europe. They really didn't ostracize Christianity from the old ways for a whole period of time until Malleus Maleficarum, which took place in the 1400s, and which I go into quite deeply within the book, and the burning times, which I also go very deeply into in this book. There are people like Doreen Valiente, who are great heroes of mine, who I explore within these pages. And within all of these stories, what I hope that you take away from them is a sense of pursuing your own destiny, your own spiritual destiny, feeling empowered to walk your own path, and feeling that you've read stories of other real human beings who've lived lives of great exploration and great discovery and really worked their magic in ways that made sense to them. You won't agree with everyone's practices within the book, and that's as it should be. Everyone's path isn't for us, and our own path is for us to explore. But I wanted to take you through a little bit of witches and wizards and really encourage you to dive into those pages and take from those stories a sense of discovery and exploration for yourself. I hope you have many, many magical adventures of your own, and I hope that you find the magical adventures explored in the real life witches and wizards within this book to add something to your own personal magic. Blessed be everyone, and enjoy Witches and Wizards.